clusters seem to be loose bits of code left behind by the simulation for some reason. I've only been able to locate a small amount right now, which I'm having trouble locking onto. Once in the general area of a cluster, I should be able to direct you to its location.
Oh, this feels awesome!
Here, let me load up a training program for you to test your powers.
What am I supposed to do in here?
The code says you can jump long distances and run at super high speeds. How about starting with a small jump? Okay, try focusing on charging your jump. That should get you higher.
How the hell am I supposed to jump up that?
Try pushing off from the wall each jump.
I can climb walls?
It'd be more accurate to say you can jump up them repeatedly.
Same difference.
This time I blew the buildings apart. Try making that jump.
I'm liking this.
Okay, now for the big test. Use your super speed to get a running start and leap to that opposite building.
Come on, you gotta be joking.
Just try it.